Like you took care of Bodine, right?
Exactly.
Okay.
Yeah, I won that match, right?
You did.
I see. I told you.
Like, now you get the main event WrestleMania.
I knew it. I'll take on Brock Lesnar.
This guy is so gullible. I'm telling you.
What are you talking about? I just won. I was there. Have you seen it?
So, Ronald Reagan, our president of the United States right now, is going to be in Chicago next week. Are you going to go see him?
Oh, of course.
Okay.
I got VIP. Me and Reagan go back.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is a triple threat match for the Unbreakable title. Introducing first, weighing in at 219 pounds, he hails from Princeton, Illinois. He is KW2.
KW1?
It's two, not
two.
One.
Okay, sorry.
Learn how to count.
Did
you graduate or did you drop out?
What?
You know, there is three types of people in this world. Those that can count and those that can.
And now making his way to the ring at 220 pounds from Beardstown, Illinois. He is one half of the Superman Brothers. It's Rob Adams. And finally, introducing your Unbreakable Champion at 185 pounds from Bloomington, Illinois, it is Kia, the Anarchy Kid!
Salvation always claims that D-Ro is a fighting champion. This is the real true fighting champion.
I agree. Rob Adams is a fighting champion for the tag team.
I was talking about Kia.
Oh.
What?
Well, Kia's a fighting champion too.
I think since winning this Unbreakable Championship, he has been
Ready.
Nobody can beat him. He's
ready.
Been unbreakable right now.
Ring the bell! Hey. You and me. It's a big responsibility to hold that bell, as we both know, crap.
Yeah, well, you kind of got the cheat way out, but it works. You nailed it once. Take out the champion.
Ah, exactly. Make it a one-on-one game. And you don't have to pin the champion to become the champion in this
match. Kia's odds are down because you don't have to be pinned to lose the championship.
They can knock him out, make it 1-1 between KW2.
I don't know what you want to call that, but it's like a suicide backbreaker onto KW once, I mean two. I get that, right? KW two or is it one?
I believe it's KW two.
One? Okay. I'm not gonna listen to you, your brain's rattling. Now, see, this is what a champion does. He's in control. Nice suplex. KW2 back in.
Now the big left. Boom. Wearing him down.
He's not choking.
Get him.
He's choking him.
No, using the boot.
Call it like you see it.
I'm watching all four men beat the champion down here. I told you I'm okay.
And all the refs too. There's a lot of refs in this match, by the way.
You know, we've been understaffed before, so now we got three in the ring. It was a good start, you know?
How about three refs and three wrestlers?
Three refs. There's six of them in the ring, right?
There's six, yes.
Okay, see, I told you. Three amazing comeback, you win in that battle royal.
Now he's the main event wrestler.
Yes, I do.
It's Brock Lesnar and Roman Reigns.
Come on, Brad.
And Stone Cold Steve Austin.
And Shawn Michaels.
And Shawn Michaels.
And a Hell in a Cell.
Hell in a Cell.
You got this. I'm telling you, you're enjoying it.
I appreciate that.
No problem.
Hey,
you're gonna come back and WWE just like you did
start
here.
Start off on the wrong foot. Come on. Let's get up.
Adam's helping. No.
Punching and kicking is not wrestling.
This is smart right here. Teamwork.
This
it's
is
very smart. Take out the champion, make it a one on one, and see who can better win.
I'm the best there is!
That's my heart.
That ain't nothing. I can do it better than you, son.
What? Uh-oh, we got a little side.
We have a challenge. A body slam challenge on this brings back WrestleMania memories.
Oh, yes, indeed.
You remember that match? Weren't you there?
I can do better.
I think so.
That was just last week. Andre the Giant and Big John Studd.
The battle, the body slam challenge, I beat both of them.
You body slam both those guys. I've seen it.
At the same time.
One on each hand.
I remember that clearly. I was there.
Oh, man,
come on,
Tia.
Come on, Tia.
They're just taking a beating. He's taking a beating.
It was okay. It was okay.
The champion's definitely in trouble here.
Okay, if they're going to judge, I'm going to say Rob Adams' suplexes are better.
Rob Adams' suplexes are better.
I'm taking those suplexes. Trust me, they're better.
Suplexes ain't nothing compared to my suplexes.
You better watch
your mouth. We need like those judges cards, you know? Like, this, I'm gonna give that one a 9.
10, 9, a 4.
I mean, it is every man for himself, and it's almost every man against him.
He takes out Adams. Adams gonna roll, looks like he's gonna roll the fence outside here.
Very smart. Recover.
Adams the veteran. You got to realize this. He's been here. He's been on the main event. He's been in the main event. He knows what it takes. He's gonna take some time outside to come back. This could be his opportunity to take that championship.
You step back, you take a breather, regroup.
You come in when you need to come in.
Game plan back on.
Behind you! Oh, there we go. There we go.
Big kick to the face.
This could be it.
I'm a what? There's no cheating. I'm always by the rules.
Come on, Kia!
Here comes that three count.
Whatever you are.
Come on!
No. Well, that was only a two.
You have to count a two. You get
stack.
You're right.
Come on, Tia.
What are you doing walking away from me, huh?
Come on, Tia.
Looks like the alliance is over.
You knew that wasn't going to last long, right? Come on, a championship match. You think I have a line this long? Very doubtful.
That could be considered a cheap shot by KW2. Yes,
that's all he does.
I can't stand a person doing a cheap shot.
I can't either. We have this one guy early on. I can't remember what his name was. He comes in there on Battle Royal and just like attacks people from behind.
That's why I eliminated him. One.
I think his name started with a V. I'm not sure. I can't pronounce it.
I can't remember what exactly happened. I knew he had the greatest hair I've ever seen on the planet.
He reminds me of this ex-girlfriend of mine I had.
Hey, don't be knocking that pretty one's hair.
I didn't say who it was.
Come on, Kia.
Let's go, Kia.
Let's go, Kia.
Oh, that looks like a low blow.
Oh, here we go. Double DDT.
Yes. Yes.
Oh,
I get hurt.
This could be it right here.
No,
be.
No, no, there we go. Another one.
No.
Smart by Kia right there.
That was very smart.
Foot.
Back and forth.
Took out.
Wear him down.
Foot. Make him work for that. Yeah.
Took out.
Kia, get up.
Come on, Kia. Come on.
Come on, finish him.
Get up, Kia.
Finish him.
Kia doing what he needs to do to survive this match. Focus on both men, keep them down.
So far he's doing good.
He is, he's keeping the advantage.
Now that's one of the best drop kicks in our company.
Textbook drop kick right there.
Come on, Kia!
And this is a chance right here. KW2 on the outside. Kia needs to take out Adams and claim his mouth.
Claim it, he's already got it, he needs to retain it.
Keep it, claim it, it's still his, but...
You gotta be clear on this stuff.
Keep it claim.
Keep it.
Retain.
Retain. Are you sure you're alright?
I'm okay.
I'm kinda worried about you.
Like I said, the two of you don't need to worry.
I do have a lot, I got lots of them.
Right now.
So how you have KW2? Yeah. You have Crypt 2.
Crypt 2 Knight? But hey, Kia retains!
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner. And still unbreakable champion.
Impressive victory right there.
Kia!
I told ya. Kia is the true definition of a fighting champion.
I will give you that. You've overcoming the odds.
And just beat half the tag team champs.
And a former unbreakable champion.
And a former unbreakable champion.